So, do not remove your covering. That is the message tonight.
所以不要揭开你的盖,
I'm going to show you. Noah removed the covering of the ark.
所以我们讲,
but he was not removed 1 year until God tells him.
他在一年都没有打开这个盖,
until he prepared.
当他准备好了以后,
with the grown faith. Everybody say grown faith. Not just faith enough. You need to grow into that perfect faith. Grown faith. So, number one, he grow already with the grown faith. And number two, the land is dry and ready he to walk in.
第二呢,
until you see that blessing, do not remove the covering. The Lord help me. Lord help me. One more time. Lord help me. Many times, knowingly, unknowingly, we remove the covering. That's where we got problem.
所以很多时候我们打开了盖在不该打开的时候
Hallelujah. And I have a 15 kinds of covering that God has given to us.
我有15种盖神给我们的,
but we don't have time. But I'm going to share with you at least a 4 covering tonight.
所以今天呢,
number 1 is God Himself is our covering.
第一呢,
okay, you need to confess that. God is my covering. Okay, one more time. God is my covering. Tell it from your whole heart, truly, truly, that let God know that God is your covering. It's very important thing, because whole world is afraid 2012 is going to be the end of this world. No, it is not. But you are under the God's protection. Okay, number one, God Himself is our covering. Tell your neighbor, God Himself is my covering. Okay, let us turn to Psalms 91. Psalms 91 and verse 4.
诗篇的91篇的第四节。
I want everybody to read that word. Please write it down and mark it in your Bible for the 2012.
所以在这段话中大家标上是2012年。
You will be safe and secure under the God's protection and covering.
这样的话你会在神的保护下。所以我们大家一起来念91章的第四节。
Okay. Can you tell the page number? Somebody can tell the Bible page number?
551.
551页。谢谢。 Okay. Shall we read 1, 2, 3?
1, 2, 3.
Amen. Amen. He shall cover you. He shall cover thee. Who is your covering? Who is that he? God shall cover me. Come on, everybody say. Do not remove. Okay. Come on, everybody say, God shall cover me.
God shall cover me.
So, okay, who is number one covering?
God.
Everybody say, God. So, do not remove the covering. What is the way to remove your covering? If you commit the sin, and when the sin comes, God remove you, God go away, God cannot stay with you, the sinner.
So you remove the covering.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Do not tell lies. Yes? Do not do anything that is sin. Do not steal, do not murder. Do not fornicate. Do not do the bad stuff.
不要做任何坏的事情。
Do not do anything that is not God's will.
不要做任何不属神。
Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Amen. One more time, amen.
Amen.
Amen. So, the message is tonight, do not remove the covering.
所以今天呢是讲不要去掉你的盖子。这边
God is your covering, do not remove God's covering.
神没让你打开你的这个你的盖子，不要打开。
God will move of it.
所以当你没有罪的时候，神才会打开。
In Isaiah 59，
在以赛亚书的59章，
Okay, 59:2。
在以赛亚书的59章的第二节。
But your iniquity have separated between you and your God, and your sins have hide his face from you that he will not hear. 59:2.
Yes, 大家找到了没有？在以赛亚书的59章的第二节，谁翻到了？
六百六十六页
。好，我们一起来念。第59章的第二节，但你们罪孽使你们与神隔绝，你们的罪恶使他天面不听你们。
Amen.
Amen.
So our sin will cause the covering to be removed.
所以我们的罪呢，是使我们不能够。
Before I go further to preach, I want to make sure everyone sitting in this building, or everyone listening to me.Today, do you know that your sins are forgiven?
所以我希望在今天晚上讲到的时候，我希望在座的人明白你的罪是不是被饶恕了。
Can you lift up your hand and say, yes, my sins are forgiven?
Yes.
我可以举起来说，
Again,
我的罪已经被饶恕了。
My Lord Jesus shed his precious blood.
所以耶稣基督的宝血已经洁净了我。
Now I am clean, holy, sanctified.
所以现在我们是洁净的，是圣洁的。
In Jesus' name,
是成圣的。
Amen,
amen, amen.
So there is no sin that will remove your covering of God.
所以没有罪能够把你离开神的保护。
Now listen, Noah was never removed that covering until God spoke to him that the land is ready, dry, no more rain.
所以挪亚一直没有打开盖，直到神告诉他打开盖的时候。
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So now listen. What happened if Noah removed the covering before?
所以大家想，如果挪亚在这一年中打开盖，会发生什么？
What happened?
Water goes in.
Water goes in. Then ark goes in. There, inside the water.
水会进来，
船就沉了。It will be destroyed like anybody else.
他就会像其他人一样，也会。
So be careful to hear from the Lord.
所
以很注意要听神的话，要听神的话，要开启你的耳
朵，我们太多时候听人的话，没有听神的话。
Do not let your heart be troubled because of somebody said something.
不要让你的心因为别人说了什么搅扰你。
Do not hear that.
不要听。
But.Be sure to hear from the Lord.
但是一定要确信要听神的话。
How many people believe God speaks to you?
所以有多少人相信神会跟你说话？
Wake for the God's time. Wake for the God's time. Wake for the God's time.
所以醒来听神的时间。
Do not hurry up.
不要着急。
Do not lean on your own understanding.
不要依赖你自己的理解。
There is a problem that one year I cannot sit inside. I wanted to go out. No.Wait upon the Lord.
所以要等待神，不要着急说，我就要，哎呀，赶快出去。
So, do not remove the God's covering.
不要揭开神的
保护。God Himself is your covering.
神是你的保护。
Then He says, with His feather, He will cover you with His feather.
因为这个在刚才诗篇中说，
It's like
会用羽毛
chicken,
保护你。这个
under the chicken.
就像那个这个小母鸡在老母鸡的阴下一样。
And let us turn to the Matthew chapter 23, verse 37.
让我们看一下马太福音的。
Matthew 23.
23章。
And 37.
37节。
Okay.
O Jerusalem, Jerusalem, thou art killest the prophets and stonest them which are sent unto thee. How often would I have gathered thy children together, even as the hen gathered her chickens under her wing, and he would not.
Okay.
37.
23. 章的37节，大家翻到了，我们一起读啊。耶路撒冷啊，耶路撒冷，
你常杀害先知，又用石头打死那奉差遣到你这里来的人。我多次愿意进去你的儿女，好像母鸡大小一聚集在翅膀底下，只是你们不愿意。
When Jewish people remove the Jesus Christ out of their life,
所以当犹太人把主耶稣基督离开他们的身体
，in AD 70,
在
what happened to the Jewish?
犹太人发生了什么
？When they killed Jesus Christ, what happened to the Jewish?
当那个
Jesus said, "Do not cry for me, cry for you and your children."
神说
just translate. And Jesus said.Do not cry for me, cry for you and your children.
再说不要为我哭泣，要为你和你的孩子哭泣。
Because you are removing the covering.
因为呢，你离开了，你揭开了你的盖。
You have rejected, you have removed the one that sent to you.
你打开了。
Jesus said, I send many people, you don't care for them, you reject them.
他耶稣说不是主说耶稣耶和华说我送了很多的先知
给你们
但是你们杀害了他们但现在耶稣基督来了、
so、when,
你们又杀害
了耶稣基督 What does it mean? They remove the covering
这就意味着他们打开了这个他们的遮蔽打开了这个盖
What happened?
发生了什么事 200
years later
200年以后
and 10 million Jews have been killed and destroyed and they got no more land and they have to run every country all over the world.
1000年以后，有犹太人被散在各个地方。
Now there are 191 nations, small island, big island, and the countries they have scattered.
所以他们现在叫很多很多199个国家。
So when you reject God, you remove the covering.
所以当你们拒绝神的时候，你们就离开了。
They harden their heart.
他们的心是硬的
They are stiff-necked people.
他们的景象是硬的
They do not want to obey God.
他们不想遵循神
God keeps speaking to them.
神不停地跟他们说话
But they do not want to obey God.
但他们不想听
神 They are emotional people. They led by their emotion, not by God.
他们让他们的情绪控制他们不是让神来控制他们
And whatever they think better, they go run and do that. They don't never wait upon the Lord.
他们就想他们自己想做的对的地方，他们不等待神。
Hallelujah! I told you when the Spirit of God comes, He teach you the meekness.
就刚才说了，神要教导你要温柔。
Meekness means patient.
温柔就意味着要耐心。
Means you will have the peace.
那这就
If you do not have the peace, God cannot speak to you.
所以当你耐心的时候，神你就会有平安。
Hold God's peace in your mind.
然后神会跟你说话，神就在你心里说话。
That's where only God can speak.
这是唯一一种方式
So I stretch forth my wings, my feathers to cover you.
所以神说我用我的翎毛遮蔽你。
Jerusalem, O Jerusalem, thou art killest the prophets.
他说耶路撒冷啊，耶路撒冷啊，你们常常杀害先知。
When you stone them, whom I sent to you.
又用石头打死那送差遣到你们这里来的人。
Now there is a second covering that's going. I'm going to tell later. Here we see that. I just want to remind you. Number one is God is their covering.
所以第一呢是神是我们的遮蔽
Number two, that the servant that sent by God is their covering
第二呢是神差派过来的人
Prophet,
是你的
King
遮蔽
You know, there are fivefold ministry given in the Old Testament
所以有五个和
Number one is a priest
第一呢是
Sorry, this is a king Number one is king
第一是国王
Number two is prophet
后来又给先知
Number three is judges
judge,
Number four is, what is that?
Priest.
Number five is the Levite. The five-fold ministry in the Old Testament. Levite. Levite, okay. The five-fold ministry in the New Testament. That's sent by God. Now I can go through whole Old Testament from Genesis to Malachi, and I can show you how many times God's people rejected the God's prophets and God's servants that sent to them.
创世纪一直到马来基书 你就会读到神如何有多少人 怎么样弃绝这些神差遣来的
I have a list of 490 times majorly they reject the God servant
所以我读到大概有 490次 他们 拒绝了
Do you think it is good people?
神的仆人
Not one time, two times, 490 times major time they reject the God servant
490次主要的时间来
Number one, do not remove the God's protection
所以第一呢不要离开神的保护
Number two, do not remove the God servant
所以第二不要离开神的仆人
I'm going to talk to you later how is the God's covering come through the God servant
所以下面我们讲怎么样是你的保护神的保护
Now let us see first the God's protection
所以第一那么第三呢是
God's protection
神的保护
God's covering everybody say God's covering God's covering
神的保护
Amen and let us see 38 and 39 in the same book Behold your house is left unto desolate for I say unto you you shall not see me henceforth till he shall say blessed he that cometh in the name of the Lord
OK
我们接着读这个刚才这个马太福音的二十三章的三十八三十九第二看啊你们的家成为荒场留给你们我告诉你们从今以后你们不得再见我直等到你们说奉主名来的是应当称颂的
Amen Now you see what happened when they reject God their houses are left in desolate
所以看看当拒绝神的人会怎么样呢就会家园成为荒场
You desolate nothing there everything emptiness
所以所有的东西都不符合美
Poverty, sickness, pain, suffering, trouble, strife
痛苦,疾病
Because they remove the God's covering
因为你把神的保护揭开了
Now you need to be very careful now what I'm teaching you tonight
所以我现在要很
Many people remove the covering that's why they're suffering
所以很多人就是因为打开了神的这个盖子
Hallelujah So do not remove the God's covering
所以不要打开神的盖子
Now as we all know in Deuteronomy 32, 11 and 12 God himself said just like an eagle I cover you Deuteronomy 32 the fifth book of the Bible
okay.
所以在那个我们现在翻到生命记的生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记的二十二章生命记 are young, spreadeth abroad our wings, taketh them, beareth them on our wings. So the Lord alone did lead him, and there was no strange God with him. Glory to God. What a beautiful, beautiful word this is.
OK, 大家翻到了在《生命记》的32章11节，一起来读。
又如鹰搅动巢窝，在雏鹰上两翅半展，皆以雏鹰飞在两翼之上。
Amen.
Amen.
See, God himself was like an eagle, you know, taking care of his young and put upon his feather and taking care. Like that, God himself was their only God.
所以看鹰呢，怎么样把他的雏鹰放在他的背上？那么呢，耶和华也会这样子保护你。
Amen.
Amen.
So, what is the blessing if the Lord is your covering?
所以什么样的祝福如果有神来遮蔽你
listen verse 13 there.
所以我们再看看
He made him a right on the high places of the earth that he might eat the increase of the field, and made him to suck the honey out of the rock and oil out of the flinty, flinty rock.
所以在十三节我们继续读，耶和华使他乘
驾地的高处，得知田间的土产，又使他从磐石中打米，从坚石中吸油。
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
You will be eating the honey from the rock.
所以 你会从磐石中吃蜜。
You will eat the increase of the land.
他会增加你的地产。
You will be blessed by the Lord.
你会被神祝福。
And you will have all the blessing and the worldly blessing, material blessing.
你会有所有神的那个祝福。
Hallelujah. God's provision will be upon you.
神的供应会在你身上。
When you, as long as you are under the covering of God, you are under the God's provision.
所以当你在神的盖子下面，你就会有神的。
So how many of you here under the God's provision?
所以相信有多少神的。
Come on, let me see your hand. How many of you here in the God's provision? So if you are under the God's provision, do not worry and fear about the year 2012.
所以不要害怕2012年。
God is going to provide you.
神会供应你。
God, you are going to eat the fruits of the land.
你会吃地上的。
You will enjoy the increase of the field.
你会蒸非常。
You will suck the honey that comes from the rock.
可以从岩石中吸蜜。
God, you will experience God in a miraculous way.
你会体验到神用奇妙的方式。
A supernatural move of God, you will experience. The supernatural way of God, you will experience.
你会感觉到超，你会。
Tell the devil, get behind of me.2012 is a bright and blessed, and I will experience it. God's move.
所以说，2012年是一个非常光明的一年，我将会体验到神的祝福。
Come on, come on, say it. Get ready, prepare, prepare. What is it? God is preparing the Noah in the ark for the new world to be entered. Hallelujah. A time of preparation. The Holy Ghost after Holy Ghost ministry to him. Now one time, two times, three times, keep ministry of the Holy Spirit. Stay under God. Stay under the protection of God.Do not remove the covering. Come on, everybody, lift up your hand and say, Lord, have mercy on me. Forgive me. If I do some mistakes and sin, commit the sin. Do not remove your covering from me, Lord. One more time.Do not remove the covering of God from me, Lord.
Do not remove the covering of God from me, Lord.
Do not withdraw your covering from me, O my God.
Do
不要你的袋子离开我。
Keep me under your covering.
把我罩在你的保护下。
Forgive me, Lord, anything I did wrong.
饶恕我，所以我做错的事。
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Stay under the covering of God. Enjoy the presence of the Lord. Enjoy the blessing of God. Enjoy the peace and joy. Enjoy and experience the mighty move of the Holy Ghost and the mighty move of the miraculous way of God in your life in the year 2012. Glory to God.
要享受神的祝福，享受神的话语。
Amen. Oh, you forgot, my sister. Very good. You are doing good. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. You're doing good.
Very good.
Thank you, Lord. Glory to God. Wonderful, wonderful. I'm excited for 2012 because God is my protection. Amen. So now let us turn to Ephesians 4:30. That's another protection God has given to us. Book of Ephesians in the New Testament, Book of Ephesians after Corinthians, Galatians, then Ephesians. Epesusu, whatever. Okay, and chapter 4, verse 30. Okay, now let me read in English. Ye grieve not the Holy Spirit of God, where ye are sealed unto the day of redemption.
Ready?
30.
30,
yes. Yes.
Okay. Ready, okay. 不要叫神的圣灵担忧，你们乃是做他的义子，等候得赎的日子来到。
Amen. Now, another protection God gives us is the Holy Spirit.
这第二个保护是圣灵。
Under the God's protection.
所以很多人相信2012年世界要毁灭，但是我们有神，相信神不会毁灭。
Okay, number one, God Himself is our covering.
因为第一呢，神是我们自己，就是我们的。
Tell your neighbor, God Himself is my covering.
所以神本身是我的盖。
Okay, let us turn to Psalms 91.
所以我们打开诗篇91篇。
Psalms 91, and verse 4.
诗篇的91篇的第四节。
Middle of your Bible, Psalms come. Okay.
诗篇在圣经的中间。
He shall cover thee with his feathers, and under his wings shall thou trust. His
Amen.
So do not remove your covering. That is the message tonight.
所以不要揭开你的盖，这是满
墙的信息。Noah, remove the covering of the ark.
所以我们讲挪亚打开他的盖
But he was not removed 1 year until God tells him.
他在一年都没有打开这个盖，但是神告诉他
He prepared.
当他准备好了以后
With the grown faith.
他的信心在成长
Everybody say grown faith.
信心成长
Not just faith enough. You need to grow into that perfect faith. Grown faith.
你需要在成长你的完美的信心
So.Number one, he grow already with the grown faith.
你现在准备好没有要成长的信心
And number two, the land is dry and ready he to walk in.
第二呢是这个地要是干的
Until you see that blessing, do not remove the covering.
除非你看到了这样的祝福，你不要打开你的盖
The Lord help me.
所以说神帮助我
Come on, everybody, Lord help me.
神帮助我
One more time, Lord help me.
Lord.
Many times, knowingly, unknowingly, we remove the covering, that's where we got problem. Hallelujah. And I have 15 kinds of covering that God has given to us. Truth shall be thy shield and buckler.
大家
翻到没有？ I want everybody to read that word. Please write it down and mark it in your Bible for the 2012.
所以在这段话中，大家标上是2012年。
You will be safe and secure under the God's protection and covering.
这样的话，你会在神的保护下。所以我们大家一起来念91章的第四节。
Okay.
1, 2.
Can you tell the page number? Somebody can tell the Bible page number. 551.
551页。
Okay. Shall we read 1, 2, 3?
1, 2, 3.
Okay. 他必用自己的礼貌遮蔽你。
But we don't have time. But I'm going to share with you at least a 4 covering tonight.
今天呢，我讲四个。
Number one is God Himself is our covering.
第一呢，是神本身就是我们的契约，
okay,
是我们的。
You need to confess that God is my covering.
God is my covering.
Okay, one more time. God is my covering.
神是我的。
Tell it from your whole heart.Truly, truly, that let God know that God is your covering.
所以真心的相信，这样的说，宣称神是我们的
盖。Amen. Amen. Amen. Deep in your heart, it's very important thing because whole world is separate. 2012 is going to be the end of this world. No, it is not. But you are.